KP is so close, but it's Panini to get the kill. And now it's just going to leave Mel in the 1v3. Has all the information. There's a free one against Flamful. Two more players to go. Has a good sense as to where they are. That is so insane from Mel. Would you expect anything else? And that's the clutch keeping Cloud9 alive for now.
That's absolutely unbelievable. That second kill in particular.